$100 bill smelled like maple syrup.
Aww.
Well, we brought this up during our shows. Mm-hmm. And a woman in the front row had a $100 Canadian bill.